The NHS say 1 in 4 adults in the UK are obese, and according to the BMI calculator, I am that one. Now, I'm not a person that obsesses over numbers, and I don't particularly mind what I weigh as long as I feel comfortable in my own skin. But right now, I don't, if I'm honest. 2/3 of the clothes in my wardrobe are too small for me, and I refuse to buy more in a bigger size. So what am I going to do about it? Well, my goal for 2020 is to lose 100 pounds. This target will take me to my desired dress size and place me in the healthy weight BMI category. I plan to achieve my weight loss goal by doing 3 key things. 1. Diet. Specifically, step 2 of the 1-to-1 diet by Cambridge Weight Plan. 2. Exercise. It's always hard to get started, but it's a great way to tone up and release endorphins. 3. Keeping a diary. I found this 12-week planner in Home Bargains. You can plan your food and activity and analyse your challenges and achievements. Finally, I'm going to show you my beloved glass jar and pebbles. Each pebble represents a pound, and the goal, of course, is to transfer all 100 pebbles from jar pounds to lose to jar pounds lost. I know I'm going to run into endless challenges like temptation and peer pressure. I'm a sucker for limited edition novelties, but my health means more. This is me in February 2020, and this is my current position. I'll be back to update you on my progress at the end of March, where I hope for this jar to contain 20 pebbles. If you have any positive tips to share, please like, subscribe, and leave a comment. See you next month.